My main goal for Show Choir and Broken Arrow is to engage as many students as possible, to teach them about singing and dancing and excellence and work ethic, and to be good members of their community. Well, we do have Show Choir every single day. Tiger Rhythm meets at 6:40 in the morning. Tiger Mystique meets right after school. It's a daily class that prepares the material that we use at competition. So 5 hours a week at a minimum. We do have 1 to 2 weekends every month where we, or weekdays every month where we have some extended rehearsals for 4 to 6 hours, and we invite people from around the country to come and be clinicians. So those happen a couple times a month.
I love Show Choir, and I'm super excited about this year. I think it's gonna be really different, something that we haven't done before. It's gonna be a lot of fun, and we're kind of doing a little bit, like I said, a little bit different thing that we haven't done before. And it's going to be the first year that we have the freshmen go with us on every trip. So that's going to be really fun. I think that's going to help grow our program.
The mood and the feeling for this year's show is kind of a historic context about being from Oklahoma. I'll leave it at that.
Well, this year our show is going to be a little more theatrical, and it's going to have more of a musical feel to it than in the past years.
This year's choreography, it's more up and it's more airy and elegant, and it's really, it goes with the show like really, really well.
Well, the choreo this year is a lot more difficult than what we've had in the past. It's a more fluidic style than what any of us have really ever done before. So it really is a change, but it's a good change.
I'm most excited about going to California, and it's my senior year, so I'm just trying to make every competition memorable.
I'm the most excited about our trip to Burbank because we get to go to Disneyland and we get to perform at Burbank, California.
It's just, I'm excited to grow more with my group because like there's already been so much more growth this year, and I'm excited to see where we go.
I'm most looking forward to my students learning how to dig into details and discovering that through hard work and diligent effort and attention to detail, the reward is amazing.